Good day, everybody. I am Enjoy Abraham here. Finished my engineering in electrical from the 93-97 batch.
I am Venkatasubramanian, 2007 triple batch.
I am Gomati Priya, 2010-2014 civil engineering student.
I am Navin Joseph, 2012 passed out.
Chaktivel, my batch is 99-2003.
I am Ganga Devi. I am the first batch student of KLU.
I am Satish Kumar. Did my BTech civil engineer in Kalasalingam University in the year 2010-2014.
I am Sheikh Abdullah. I am one of the alumni of Kalasalingam University, electronic and communication.
I am Muthukrishnan. KLU passed out of 2001 batch.
I am Don Javis, 2012 passed out.
Self is Suresh Kumar from 2003 batch of mechanical department.
This is Gokulnath, working in Axis Bank.
I am doing my PG in Chennai.
Team leader in TCS.
I am currently working in Adaptive Technologies Chennai.
Presently, I am working as an assistant manager at ALP Nishikawa company.
Own my construction company in Tuticorin.
I currently work with Wipro Technologies.
Now, I am sharing my knowledge by working as an assistant professor.
I am an entrepreneur.
Currently, I am working as a research scientist in a Crescent ENT center.
The advice to my juniors is,
the success can be achieved only when you work hard. Work hard means you have to work in a smart way.
Develop your skills, whatever the activities provided by the college.
An engineering point of view, don't hesitate to learn a single point of things that because it will be valid on your future careers.
I have learned the Korean language and German language from our college.
Just plan everything in a focused manner and try to know what is the future world and try to adapt latest technologies.
Be ready for your placement activity.
Please make the best use of the college, the systems, the labs, the technologies, and ensure that you have a great career ahead.
I am a KLU alumni. We are waiting for you to join with us.
I am a KLU alumni waiting for you people to join with us.
I am a KLU alumni and we are waiting for you to join us.
I am a KLU alumni. We are waiting for you to join us here.